Hello, beautiful people. It's about 9 p.m. and we are heading to the airport. Now, if you've been following us for the past few weeks, actually it's over a month, I'm assuming, Jules, no? Over a month, our mother-in-law was in the Philippines. Yes, that's right. My mother-in-law, you know, spent her time in the Philippines because my sister-in-law back there has also given a birth to a baby child. Of course, a baby and a child. Sometimes. But anyway, she's finally back home and we're excited to see her because, you know, she's been really a godsend, an awesome help to both Judith and myself, and also to my brother-in-law during the weekends. So yeah, we're excited to see her. I think Sam is excited. Are you excited to see your mother?
Kinda.
What does that mean?
I worry my stomach. It's not feeling good.
Not feeling good? It's not feeling good? Are you sure?
Yes.
Why?
Because.
Okay.
Inalakbo ba to?
Who's that?
Oh, auntie got you.
So it wasn't really a long wait. It was pretty good. Maybe about 20 minutes or so after we arrived. So now they're just going to get some coffee for me.
Support. At home. That's awesome. Woot woot.